He had to rectify. First, he has done my sleep study test. During sleep study test, he has identified 5 blocks from here to here. After identifying the block, then he put forward 2 options before me, either to use BiPAP or to undergo surgical procedure. I opted for surgical procedure. I have undergone surgical procedure 2.5 years before. Since then I am perfect. I have sound sleep. Before surgery, my oxygen level used to be 80%, which was supposed to be 95%. Now I have 99% of oxygen percentage in my body throughout 24 hours, even at nights also. I am almost 100% pure, doing fine. I do not have any hangovers. I am perfect.